Survivor, Congo in a nutshell. Wait a sec, this is on Roblox? I am totally not the most forgettable castaway this season, nor am I competing for the most forgettable castaway ever award. Nominations, me, Hayden, Aphrodite, and Hope. Radiation? What do you mean radiation? My head is over here. You should have gone farther. But I doubt you'll want to play again to redeem yourself. Kyle smells. Rob smells. Super duper mega smelly. You were just the smelly puppet, lol. The person who I actually genuinely respect as a player as time goes on. During the season, you were supposed to flop. And I was right. Maybe season 7 will go better for you. All hail the god of 45 LT wins. Holy mackerel. Most of us are garbage. Did I get third? Or second? But why not second and third? Shouldn't AJ be third and I get second, or why does it say I got third? I'm confused. I suck at sumo. I've made the stereotype official now that whoever finishes 7th in the season is automatically insanely mega robbed. Also, I won a ton of comps and begged art for Robux lol. How did you make it past your first tribal? The most underrated player I have ever seen. Does not get enough credit because the gameplay is so stealthy and under the radar that I didn't know it existed. Negative edit. S tier player, rookie mistake. Went home twice in the same season. But at least you aren't Javier. Thank God. You got swap screwed. Please return, you need another chance. One of the godliest tribes in Drago Survivor history. How didn't you win, lol? Please. Just. Go away. You didn't realize the game had started. You shall forever be the president of the Hate AJ fan club. How do you go from 4th place with almost S-tier gameplay to final tribal council and somehow get 0 votes from a jury of 11? Hopefully the only person who will ever be voted out by Super Idol. Rest in peace. RIP your All-Stars chance, lol. We're doing good until... Well, I don't even know what happened. GG. Why walk? Argh. Imagine being a dominant winner, one of the best players in Drago Survivor long-term history, being an Era 1, Season 1 player, and making it all the way to the Final 4 after an absurdly long season of dodging elimination after elimination after one vote, and then only to lose to a lethal pirate named Art and preventing you from having the greatest win in this long-term's history. Oh, and maybe learn how to sumo. We're all forgetful except AJ, Michael, and Mason. Survivor, Congo was a great season. The first few boots were unremarkable and lame, but the merge was so good. Seeing new gods like Melody, Brent, Art emerge and battle with Mason, Michael, AJ, and the other people who made Congo, Congo. Jim, Tur, Pet, Dinah, Ollie, Caleb all made this season one to remember. 10 out of 10 season. I wish it was a real CBS season because it would be a fan favorite season with a fan favorite cast. Well played. GG.